There's a company out in Japan that's still making Zemaitis guitars. They're beautiful. My buddy Aaron posted this listing the other day, $5,000. So it's not like you get a Zemaitis because you can't afford a Paul Reed Smith or because you can't afford a Gibson. It's instead